In this experiment, we will explore how air behaves when heated. For this experiment, we need a bowl, some hot water, a bottle with a narrow mouth, and a balloon. Cover the mouth of the bottle with the balloon securely. Pour the hot water into the bowl and place the bottle in the hot water. You will notice soon the balloon starts inflating on its own. Wait and watch to see how big the balloon gets. Now, remove the bottle from the hot water and set it aside. You will notice the balloon starts deflating on its own in a short while. Why does this happen? When you place the bottle in the hot water, the heat from the water gets transferred to the air inside the bottle. The heat increases the kinetic energy of the air molecules inside the bottle. Due to the increase in their kinetic energy, the air molecules are now moving faster and away from each other, thus taking up more space and expanding. The expanding hot air rises up and occupies the space in the balloon, in turn inflating it. When you remove the bottle from the hot water, the air inside the bottle cools down again and the kinetic energy of the air molecules reduces. As a result, the air molecules slow down and take up less space than before. Hence, the balloon contracts again.